Hello, I'm Jimmy Hull with Harmon Construction, job site superintendent, where I've been employed for the last 25 years. And you're at Virginia Avenue Residencies, better known as Varsity Park in Charlottesville, Virginia, a student housing project. I love challenges. Most of the jobs that you get nowadays are very challenging. The biggest thing about this job is access. The only access we have to this building is Virginia Avenue. So anytime that we have a big day or something, we got to close the street, set the crane, the pump truck and everything up on the street. It's going to be very, very challenging for subs because there's no room around the building to even get a forklift. This job site was considered unsuitable soil. The unsuitable soil is not suitable to build on. So this building is sitting on 140 hillock piers, which is carrying the load of the building. Challenge getting 140 hillocks in the pen. They range from anywhere from 10 foot deep to 40 foot deep. So this is approximately 10 foot. So we have hillock piers that range from anywhere from 10 feet to 40 feet in the ground. You go as deep as you need to go to get bearing capacity, which is 75,000 pounds. And it took 8 days to put them all in the ground. That is not normal. Usually you just dig, pour your footers, start your building. This is an entirely different scenario. It was very interesting. We are in the bottom parking deck, below ground parking deck. This will park 25 spaces, gives you access to the stairway and the elevator, which takes you to the second floor, which is street level. And the second floor will consist of 160 steel I-beams to carry the second floor load. You got your ground level parking deck, and then you got four floors of framing. It'll be 5 apartments on each floor. They range from anywhere from 900 square feet to 1500 square feet. 2, 3, and 4 bedroom units. Really up to date modern building they're putting up here. Yeah, this is a very challenging job just for the access, and we're right in the middle of the UVA campus, but we love challenges. Very glad to get this project going and glad to see it done. And we'd like to have you guys come back and see the project when we're done.